Subscribe and click on the bell icon to never miss a video on India Food Network.
Hello, welcome to Kisan Tiffin Timetable Season 2. I'm Monica, and like you know, we are here to bring you a new recipe for every school day. Today we are making Paneer Bhurji Pancakes. My son is a huge fan of this, and I'm sure your kids will love it too. So come, let's make Har Din Naya Tiffin, Har Din Empty Tiffin. To start making the Paneer Bhurji Pancakes, we'll first make our Paneer Bhurji. Thoda sa oil. Fry some onions. Let the onions cook a little bit. Our onions are cooked. Now let's add rest of the vegetables. Baby corn, peppers, some grated carrot. Cook it for about 2 minutes. Time to add our spices. Some salt, green chillies, garam masala, and some crumpled paneer. Paneer is an excellent source of protein and is a must for growing children. I'll now add the Kissan tomato ketchup. The ketchup keeps the paneer bhurji really nice and moist and adds a beautiful flavour to the dish. A bit of coriander leaves and our bhurji is ready. Bas, bhurji thoda thanda ho raha hai, and let's make our batter. Little bit of atta, buttermilk, salt, and a little pepper powder. Give it a nice mix. The batter is ready. My tawa is hot. Time to cook the pancakes. Spread the batter a little and then add a spoonful of paneer bhurji to it. Let it cook on one side and then we'll turn. Looks like one side is cooked, so I'm going to flip it over. This is a lovely golden brown color for your pancake. So our pancakes are ready. Let's pack the tiffin. I'll cut them into half so that they're easier to pack. Some cashews and papaya. I hope you enjoyed the recipe. Don't forget to subscribe to India Food Network. I'll be back soon to show you kaise banate hain har din naya tiffin, har din empty tiffin.
This show is backed and powered by Kisan.